So, are you convinced?
I've got an attitude of gratitude.
Romans 8 says, "For I am convinced that neither death nor life, nor angels, nor demons, nor things above the earth or things below the earth." What else does it say? Or powers, or things in the future, or in the present, or height, or depth, nor anything else in all creation, and that would include you, can separate you. Nothing can separate you from the love of God, and I'm so grateful. What are you grateful for?
I've got an attitude of gratitude.